You can get Bloodborne gear in Ghost of Tsushima, and let me show you how. First, we need to travel to Bloodstained Shrine. After that, open your menu, go under the gear and outfits. For this one, we need to equip Kensei armor. To do this, we need to lose some health. So when you equip the armor, go on top of this cliff and just jump off of it. Now go closer to the shrine here, behind it, and select down on the D-pad to heal yourself. You will automatically start a cutscene, and after that you will get Bloodborne armor, which you can see in the video. If this video did help you, I have a few other videos regarding how to get God of War armor and Shadow of Colossus armor. Please leave a like and see you next time.